The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland. Weighing in at 163 pounds, Ben Hamilton!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. One of the best superstars around.
And his opponent from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 150 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, David Lee.
You know, for how polite and respectful this person is, the crowd sure isn't returning the favor.
They are wearing their disdain on their sleeves.
Well, I think it's a real shame. Here's a competitor who goes through all the trouble of putting up a friendly facade, and the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for being a little mean.
Saw coming.
Kick to the gut.
Double under.
He is in complete control.
Step up, Enziguri.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
Well, there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Cheers. Say that I'm terribly surprised that he decided to show up right now.
Things just got even more interesting than they already were.
Oh, wait a minute. Looks like his plans are blowing up in his face.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
A good one. Here's another look.
your winner, Ben Hamel.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Setting him up. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Under the hook. Open.
The sound.